used to play. Here's part two.
What? What? Hey. Yeah.
100 fist rush! Hokuto, Hornbreaker strike!
Don't bother struggling.
Hokuto, Bone Crusher strike!
You little...
Hey, what's the matter? This is the flawless.
Execute him.
It's over for you.
Die, you're dead.
Move.
Stone Mountain splitting slash.
Phantom channeling point.
I can't move.
Hornbreaker strike! Hokuto, Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Hokuto, Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
I'm sorry!
Hokuto, 100 fist rush!
Dead.
May. And clutch.
Oh, you'll regret this.
Thank you. Yeah.
Now go!
Well, looky here. You thought about what you want for your reward? Let me tell you, I don't need freedom or anything. All I want is a night of non-stop banging with her.
Strike!
Rush!
You're already dead.
Hundred Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Octo! Hundred Fist Rush!
You're already dead.
Fist of Penitence!
You've got 3 seconds left.
Count on me saving your life out there. I'm not carrying your ass through this fight, understand?
Sure.
I'm gonna make you scrawny punks bleed! Hey, you! Don't get in my way, or you're going to hell with them! The hell did you say, punk? Same goes for you!
Oh, almost forgot. If teammates attack each other, you're both disqualified. And you can't kill your partner, of course. Teammates have to work together. Am I clear?
Yeah.
Now it's showtime! The next fight begins now!
And clutch. What's up? fist rush!
You're already dead.
So you got some moves.
Mokuto, crucifying strike.
I know those moves. That's Hokuto Shinken, right? People don't die like that from any old martial art. I heard about it from the piece of shit who taught me. And now, I get to see the lethal arts of Hokuto Shinken with my own eyes. Never thought I'd see the day. You know, I killed a lot of people to get here. And now I know it was all worth it. Finally, I get a real fight. I heard rumors that Eden's Colosseum had some insane fighter nobody could beat. Guess that's you, huh?
What are your fists meant for? What is their purpose?
You've mastered lethal arts and you're asking me that? They're for killing. Isn't it obvious?
Pathetic.
What? Don't tell me you got a problem with that. Like you mastered lethal martial arts for isometric exercise?
And if you win this tournament, what will you ask for?
Well, guess I'll ask for a license to kill. Seems fair to me, since I'm risking my own life here.
I will never understand people like you.
It's you I don't get. You think you're some kind of hero? I'm done talking. Show me Hokuto Shinken!
And now it's down to two. One-on-one, martial artist against martial artist. A real duel, folks. Fight!
Shit! How did he do all that? Fine. The next guy is gonna tear him apart.
He's been locked up 10 levels down at the prison's lowest level. We've got a real challenger, folks. Let's see how Double Rebirth destroys him.
He thought he could beat the games. Nobody walks away from that monster. You hear me, Kenshiro? It doesn't matter how many rounds you win, you're just more goddamn meat. Time for your public execution.
Whoa! Stars of death!
Never thought you'd actually beat Devil Rebirth, Hotshot. You really do have something special.
So can I meet the ruler of the city?
Relax. She'll be here in a second. God's sake, this crowd's gonna make me go deaf. Weirdest thing. Could have sworn everyone else was betting on the giant.
It appears as though I'm the sole winner.
Looks like you're the only one who bet on him. All I can say is, you're paying for drinks tonight.
We'll see.
Thank you.
we meet again, Kenshiro.
You're that girl.
I am the Holy Maiden, the one who presides over Eden. My name is Kisama.
You're the ruler of Eden?
I offer my congratulations. As the champion, you have earned the right to ask a favor of me. That is the stated code of the Gladiator Games. And thusly, one question remains. What can Eden grant a man of such power?
I need to search your city for a woman who is named Yuria. That is all I ask.
Very well. I hereby grant you freedom to move about the city as you please.
What? Kisana, are you serious? You were watching, right? You saw him turn those guys into chunks, right?
Jagre, Kenshiro is the champion. And the ruler must grant the champion's wish. That has long been the code of the games.
But that's...
Am I clear, Jagre?
Thank you.
Kenshiro, from this day forth, you are a citizen of Eden. I pray that you find what you're looking for here.
You listen here, punk. Maybe you've got Kisana's blessing, but I don't trust you. You're on thin fucking ice! Don't you think you can get away with whatever shit you want? I got eyes everywhere, and I'll be watching! Got that? You try anything funny, you even breathe wrong, and I'll kill you on the spot!
Jagre. Perhaps you could give Kenshiro a tour of the city.
What? Wait a sec! Why the hell do I gotta do that?